Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how do I create a FileZilla FTP user. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, log in into your cPanel and then click on STP accounts. So here is the option to create a new FTP account or FTP user. So login here, you have to give your login username. So I'm giving here admin3, and from here you can select your domain and give here a password. I'm going to generate a password and copy this, take this use password, and you can select the control directory from here. I'm going to give my full public HTML access, so I'm going to cut this. And from here you can give or select the size. So I'm giving here unlimited, then click on create FTP account. So here you can see the account has been created, and now click on this configure FTP client to know the username, server and port. So now open your FileZilla and host, copy the FTP server and paste it in host, and then copy the username and paste it here, and paste the password here, and the port is 21. Copy this and paste it here, then click on quick connect. Okay, so that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.